we're already partly a cyborg or an AI symbiote. It's just that the data rate to the electronics is slow. What's your data rate? Maybe optimistically 100 bits per second. That's being generous. And now the computer can communicate at like, you know, 100 terabits. So certainly, you know, gigabits are trivial at this point.